Okay, Shadow. If you're not responsible for killing Sonic, then what would you say about his death?
He deserves it. That's what he gets for mocking me with all those Maria's dead jokes.
That's not really helping with your case, but you do have a point.